In this video, I was given the rarest weapon in Deathball, one that just trumps all the other weapons, and I'm going to show you in this video. But before we get into it, please hit like, subscribe. I'm trying to hit 20k, and I need your guys' help, so let's begin. So shout out to a person named Unusual Zephyr. I think that's the name. If I said it wrong, I am sorry, but shout out to you. They let me use this for a video. It's not mine to keep by any means, but I'm going to show you. So I have this one right here. It's the Timekeeper one that you get to top 500 for last ranked season. But he gave me, let me move my camera right here. He gave me, just for this video, S tier version. Look at it, it's right there, grade S. And it has a value of 1.8. 3 billion gems. That's insane. Like, if we go over, let's go to the trading center real quick. Game modes, trading. We're gonna go to trading center and just look at the other values of these weapons and then just compare it with this nice weapon. Like, if you just look on the top right here, like 1.3 million rap, 1.9 million rap, 1.9 billion rap right here. Like, I think I would probably be not even the richest, but like, literally, let's see. I would literally, with this, I would be top 30 in the world, richest person, just with this singular item right here. So we go over here to the wrap, and we come over here, and we come here, over here. I think there is some fluctuation with this, so this is clearly wrong, but this would probably be a closer one. This one says 2.1 billion. And if we go over here, this is saying like 2.34 billion. Now, I was told that with this site that I have right now, it is valued approximately at 4 billion. But because the people are dropping the RIP or the recent auction price, they're manipulating it, trading it on purpose to like cause the stats to go lower. It's valued at 1.83, but I was told it should be valued at probably right around 4 billion. Because only like 500 of these exist, and I am confused. I don't know how 415 of these exist. So there has to be something going on that does not make sense at all. There must be some kind of duplication process, because if it at maximum it takes 60 of them to guarantee to get to an S tier of this, or probably I don't know if you did the gamble the whole way through. I don't know how much it would cost, but I don't see how there's 415 of these exist, and the same for that, but that's an S tier. That just does not add up to me, but ignore that for now. This S tier is really cool, and it's probably the rarest weapon because, I mean, 5,200 of these exist. 693 of those exist, and then 415 only of those exist, so it's like they're super rare. Which means when there's 500 was given, that means like 85 of them got lost in existence, probably from gambling. So 85 of them probably got destroyed forever. So which makes these even more rare. But like, I mean, it's like the estimate value is 26 million, and the estimate value for that off the base price is like 30 million. So, and that's not even S tier. That's just insane. Like, this is the rarest weapon in the game, and we're going to try to get a good old dub with it. And it's just really nice. So let's go play a match. Okay, here we are. We're in the match. I have the power. I can already feel the Sigma Alpha energy combined with this weapon. No one can stand a chance. They're not even going to be able to do one heart to me. Just watch. I'll just stay in the middle the whole time and they won't get me. If I have to, I won't even use any of my abilities and I'll still win. That's how strong this weapon is right here. Boom. Oop. Send it my way, partner. That's not my way. And he just took damage. But we're going to get this dub. Dude, they're playing like monkey in the middle, dude. Like, you'd think they'd go after me. Like, what's up with this? Come on. Well, okay. This is... Hit it towards me. I exist. Gosh, dude. I guess they, you know, I'm just too powerful for them. I'm just invisible. They don't see me. Boom. Oh, let's catch him off guard. Catch him peeking. I understand why the pros sit in the middle now, dude. That's how you get all the, like, tags on people. Oh. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. This is how I'm going to get better. Oh, I thought I got him. Get him, get him, get him. Yes, I got the kill. This is easy peasy lemon squeezy right now. Oh, did I get him? He was able to hit again. And I got another kill. I need to just start making these videos in pros. I do forget this is pubs. People aren't like necessarily the greatest. They can at least put up a decent fight, but they're not like definitely on the pros level. Okay. Oh. Okay. Gotta love that. Gotta love that. Oh, I was trying to catch him off guard with that. Come here. I'm done playing in the middle. Nope. Okay. Bob Chicken 2010 got him with it. Okay. You're mine, dude. And then Bob Chicken got that kill. And then I got that kill. Oh, dude, these people are just... It's not good for them, dude. Not good for them. Do a little side thing. I want to say Bob the Chicken for the end. You're mine, pal. He's trying to take my spot. He's trying to take my glory. Oh, here he goes. We're going to hit the wall, see if we can get it to bounce off a little bit. Oh, we got a face off with me and Bob the Chicken right now, dude. Let's see if we can get him with the good old trick that all the pros use on me. He tried to teleport. And then I win. You know, I was expecting a little bit more of a fight, but you know, that is what it is. Now, as for one final match for this video, I'm going to go in without any abilities whatsoever, and we're going to just see how powerful this sword is. Here we go. No abilities. We're going to go aggro. We're going to try to take no damage because we're good like that. Oh, if he takes damage, that would suck. Yep. That's an oofers right there. That's some bad luck. Oh, he took damage. Oh, jeez. Okay, I gotta be careful there. What am I saying? I don't have to be careful. Alphas don't have to be careful. They're unstoppable. So ignore what I just said. Here we go. Jeez, what am I doing? I need to go towards the ball, not towards the person. Hawk caught him. Okay, let's get him. Let's get him. Let's get him. Get him. Get him. Got a nice little tag right there. And that was an easy kill right there. This is about to go super quickly. Boom. Boom. Don't be afraid. Oh, he got him. He got him. He was afraid of the ball. I'm not afraid. Hey, what the heck? How did that not hit me? Turn. Come on. Oh, okay. They got some good. Oh, they got taken out. Come on. I can't do like the side thing because it's going to go to someone else. Boom. Maybe we can focus on them. Boom. Took a tag right there. Oh. There's only four other people. And they're dead. They're dead. I'm going for you guys. Oh, I think he's scared. I can sense it. Yep. He was scared. Only two of us left. Oh, they're going from behind me. Now we're going to place a monkey in the middle. Oh, he got me with that stupid ability, dude. Now you're dead. You pay for that. Bob the Chicken. Oh, they got me with it. Oh, crap. That's not good. Okay, we're going to try to... Oh. Now we're going to hit it straight. And then... We're going to hit the thing and try to get it to bounce off. Oh, they got me, dude. They got me. Ugh. Well, anyway, guys, this is really cool. Shout out to Unusual Zephyr again. I'm trying to get my Discord to like load and it's not loading, so I cannot give the full name off the top of my head. But actually, let me look on my phone and give it, and let's see. I want to make sure I give the shout out to the, you know, correct person and all that. Yeah, unusual Zephyr. Okay. Zephyr, something like that. But you guys have a good one, and bye-bye.